All right, what's going on, people? Eddie Wynn back. Quick video for you guys, really, really quick. I noticed that I've been getting this question more often than ever, and it's, Eddie, where did you get that hat? I'm pretty particular on which hat I actually purchase because they have to fit me good. I came across this brand called Gents. They make a ton of different hats, most of which are not my style, but they make one hat called the baseball cap. It's the one I'm wearing right now. It's this red and gray one, and then also this navy and black ostrich leather hat that's probably my most worn hat. I've posted links to all of these before. This one has sold out, and I've not found anywhere that you can pick it up, but this one that I'm wearing and this red and gray one, I found for really cheap, like an absolute steal. I think the original price on the hat was 68 bucks. It's kind of worth it. The suede on the brim is super nice. Same thing with the ostrich leather on this one. Like I said, this one is sold out, but this one you can get for 22 bucks. I will link it down in the description. It's a strap back hat, so one size only. And then you guys always ask about this all black New Era snapback. I have it in navy as well. I picked this up for $20. I will link it down below. And then last up, I've got this polo strap back dad hat that is just an absolute classic. I've had this for like 4 years. I wear it pretty often as well if I want to go with this style look. And the best part about these hats is they're very comfortable. I will link this hat down below in the description. I think 40 bucks for this color, and then there's other ones that are even cheaper. These last a long time. Hopefully this video helps you guys out. I wanted to answer this question because I literally get it every single video. Go cop this hat for 22. Sorry about this one. 20 bucks for the New Era snapback, and then 40 for this polo guy, but you can get some other colors like that blue and orange hat I wore in the summer lookbook. You can get that for 25, I think, right now. So go check out those links. I hope you guys enjoyed this one. I will talk to you later. Peace.